responded were Schubert and the 11-year-old Liszt. "Buttons of no ordinary type," he wrote, "but a great and important masterpiece. The most original structures and ideas, the boldest musical idioms and harmonies are here exhausted. Every pianoforte effect based on a solid technique is employed, and this work is the more interesting through the fact that it is elicited from a theme which no one would otherwise have supposed capable of working out of that character in which our exalted master stands alone among his contemporaries. The splendid fugues, numbers 24 and 32, will astonish all friends and connoisseurs of serious style, as will numbers 6, 16, 17, and 23 astonish the brilliant pianists. Indeed, all these variations, through the novelty of their ideas, care in working out, and beauty in the most artful of their transitions, will entitle the work to a place beside Sebastian Bach's famous masterpiece in the same form. Here, then, are the 33 variations on a waltz by Diabelli, played by Edith Vogel.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.